Devils for the first time since the trade, and they're both on the ice with Matt Barzal for the opening faceoff.
Yeah, that first shift will be tough, and then he'll be able to get himself into the game.
Green, the other Devil, if you will, is actually out of the lineup tonight, getting a rest courtesy of Barry Trotz, and so Braden Coburn will play as Mackenzie Blackwood makes his first save on a shot from Nick Leddy, and the Devils clear this one out of the zone. Letterbuck spins on Severson, changes directions again, puts a pass to Letty's tape. Now Mayfield takes his time and shoots. The rebound from Blackwood off the leg of Clutterbuck, or Cizikas, and then Clutterbuck spun it through the slot.
Defense would give him.
Here's Nico Hischier, the Devils captain, with a pass on for Studenich, and it's snuck between the legs of Varlamov as Nick Leddy gets in over the line, past Kuokkanen, sets up Nelson. Nelson dropped off. Beauvillier moves it. Mayfield shoots it. Save made. Big rebound all the way to the far wall, and Anthony Beauvillier the first one on it.
Also, that set them back a little further.
Here's Barzal with speed. Barzal to the right side for Palmieri. Tried to beat him short side off the arm of Blackwood. Another turnover. This comes to Brock Nelson. Quick pass to Bailey. Return feed. Nelson saved by Blackwood.
Between Nelson and Bailey, and just a little chip shot.
Beauvillier charging ahead. Beauvillier over the line. Ryan Pulock going to the net as Beauvillier peels off. Slips it behind. Nelson has Bailey. Got it there. Saved by Blackwood.
Blackwood made that save relatively easy, and then Bailey with another opportunity.
Now McLeod stretches it out. Jesper Boqvist cuts back. His shot off the mask, right off the forehead of Varlamov. Pavel Zacha scored the overtime winner on Tuesday night against the Boston Bruins. Now it's Kevin Ball with a shot that got through and a save made by Varlamov. Devils captain wearing the full face shield as he took a puck to the face earlier this season that wound up giving him not only a concussion but a fractured sinus that had him miss some significant time. But the trade happened for Palmieri that he would immediately go on Barzal's line and that would be his home. It hasn't worked out that way as Sharon Govich's shot stopped by Varlamov. Islanders had five of the first six shots of the game. Now they're 7-6 New Jersey as Dobson with the save made by Blackwood, and then Cizikas missed the net. As Boqvist cuts his way around Pageau, Boqvist carries in, shovels it to the boards. Ashton was able to hold off Pageau. Butcher shot into the glove of Varlamov with Boqvist jumping across the vision of the Islanders goaltender.
Play in the neutral zone by the Islanders there. I mean, yeah, three guys right by Hischier.
Hischier able to work it away from Mayfield. Quick setup. They score. What a pass from the corner. Pavel Zacha sneaks it home, and the Devils have the first goal of the game.
In the neutral zone, Devils get the puck in, and Hischier's down low protecting the puck. And good support by the Devils, and a nifty pass out in front from, I believe that was
Pratt. Yep.
Yeah.
He goes down to his knees. Matt Martin worked the puck for Pulock. Couldn't clear it, though. Here's Hughes over. The shot from Kuokkanen was stopped by Varlamov. Islanders still can't clear it out. Islanders are 6-6-2 since that trade with New Jersey, so an even 500 since acquiring Palmieri and Zajac. Devils completing a change as Jack Hughes winds it up for Kuokkanen. Kick to the wall for Severson. Rebound left there by Varlamov. Skated into by Josh Bailey. And Brock Nelson will make sure it gets deep to get Matt Martin off the ice at the end of a long shift.
Unmentioned, Brennan, was Severson was pretty good there.
This one popped right to Nelson. Shot was blocked. Pulock slides it again. That one deflected off of Severson. Stayed away from the net. Pavel Zacha still with the game's only goal back in the first. Anthony Beauvillier moves it to Nelson. Gains the line. Nelson for Mayfield to the front. They score! Anthony Beauvillier was crashing to the net. It deflected off him, and the Islanders tie the score.
There's Bowie's in behind the net. Makes a quick outlet pass. Keeps skating. A little chip pass from the defenseman, Leddy, and then pass to the outside. And watch him drive through. And then Mayfield gets up on the play, and that's a little bit of luck there, but never hurts to have some luck going your direction off the toe of the skate of Anthony Beauvillier.
Devils power play ties to 28th in the league as Butcher tees one up. Varlamov made the save. Rebound came right to Hughes, but as it rolled off his stick, Mayfield clears it. Tyce Thompson wheels it around. Mayfield to Josh Bailey. Islanders get it out to center. Nelson able to catch up to this one. He's hooked.
Penalty,
and a penalty called. Severson taken hard into the wall. It will not be a penalty shot. It will just be a hooking minor against Severson. Thompson settles it. gives for Barzell. 40 seconds left on the power play. Barzell with a shot. Saved by Blackwood. Chop that winds up behind the net on the stick of Beauvillier. Martin tracks down the puck. Worked it high for Pellick. Adam Pellick with a wrist shot. That one got through, much to the surprise of Mackenzie Blackwood. And he's able to cover up. As Matt Barzell gains the line. Throws it over for Zajac. Zajac's in. Save made. Wraparound try. And it rolled off his stick as he got to the front.
Beautiful pass by Barzell. Cuts to the middle. Creates a little time and space. Backs the defense off. And Zajac coming up late. That's a beautiful lob pass. Zajac all kinds of places. But Blackwood comes out. An aggressive save. Loses his stick.
Coburn cranks it in. Oliver Wahlstrom behind for Ross Johnston. Wahlstrom came through. Moved the puck out for Coburn with a shot. The save from Blackwood. And he covers up. Mayfield didn't get a lot on that one. Comes to Severson, courtesy of Boqvist. Now it's Boqvist once more. Far side. Ryan Murray played it down. Tapped in front. They score! Michael McLeod sneaks it between the skate of Varlamov and the near post. And the Devils have reclaimed the lead.
It all the way. And the Devils with control. It seems like everybody's in good positioning and down low. And again, Scott Mayfield just starts to slide over to his other side, and that's all the time that the Devils needed. What a beautiful pass that was. No chance for Varlamov. Just an excellent pass.
Final seconds of the period here, Butch, sorry.
Yeah, they can't win any of the races.
Severson shot gloved with 1.3 to go.
This is a golden opportunity for them to start the third period off on the right foot, get the Devils on their heels.
Islanders' only goal has been scored by Anthony Beauvillier. It came off his skate. And Paulon charged ahead, got to the red line, gets it in. Ross Johnston goes for a ride on the back of Connor Carrick. Palmieri spun to the front of the net, got a couple of jabs on goal, and it's covered up by Blackwood.
But a good move by Palmieri. There's the hip on Ross Johnston. And then look at the quick move out in front. And good save by Blackwood. And just nowhere to go with it. There's the big pillow. How do you get it past that? Well, you can't. You know, you need a drill, I guess.
Sin took it out of the zone himself and then tried to throw it back down the wall. Butcher for Boqvist. Jesper Boqvist drags and shoots. The save by Varlamov. Over for Nelson. Orletti, now Bailey, to the front for Nelson, saved by Blackwood, a rebound try for Pageau, is found and covered by Blackwood with 19.5 to go.
So, Oliver Wahlstrom comes off, so Nelson will take the faceoff. Everybody else should just go right to the net, no chance there, and this game's over.
Devils win the faceoff, Devils win the hockey game. New Jersey takes it 2-1, third straight loss for the Islanders.